Fungi is actually the main decomposer of the forest. Dipterocarp trees, when they are seedlings, they are very obligate to fungi for the group that we call mycorrhiza. The seedling really need this fungi in order to obtain the nutrients, in order to obtain the water. So without this fungi, the seedlings may not have a chance to survive. So by understanding what kind of fungi they are actually forming the associations, we can somehow preserve the habitat and also make sure the seedlings are survive in order to form a good forest community. If there's any reforestation, people need to replant by the little cups, then we can help to advise. We cannot just simply plant them. We have to bring in certain fungi together in order to make sure the seedling keep on surviving and we can get a good forest.